Recently, researchers investigating a Dead Sea cave stumbled across four well-preserved ancient Roman swords and a pilum stashed away around 1,900 years ago. The iron swords are so well-preserved that even their wooden scabbards survived the two millennia, thanks to the extremely dry conditions of the caves. Past findings in the caves have produced the infamous Dead Sea scrolls, coins, and footwear.